You guys, you shoot the pumpkins on the side of the wayside. I will seek from danger.
All hail Melon Empire, more like all heck Melon Empire. I will shoot. You guys march to the border of the wayside of Melon Empire, and then invade.
They're shooting. March ahead. March ahead.
Die. God darn it. We need a gun.
There is a bomb in my hand.
Let's start this up. We got to push. Bye-bye, guys.
See you until my blood starts sweating.
Guten Tag, Motherfriker.
Jump!
Bye!
Oh, crap.
I got this.
Thank you.
Gasp. The heck is this?
Shoot!
Go ga ga goo goo. Bomb needed. Gah.
Haha.
It's a pumpkin.
You, who are you? You kinda look like my best friend from elementary, so I'm in where you're on the enemy side, so I have to win ... sorry.
You are? It looks like you're gonna win this fight. I always believe you. You should make me surrender.
Well, we both should surrender. We know this law of the war. But we have to invade our worst enemy. Our worst thoughts.
G-A-H.
Get out my territory.
Get in torpedo.
This has taken place in 1953. Mellons had started an invention of the one of the feed kamikaze built like planes called the CAF-6-1. They have an jet boost that adds in Mark 3 speed to beat the pumpkins. But also the corns was helping out pumpkins. Mellons has invented sticky bombs and their smell to make the pumpkins walk to it, and it will explode in few seconds. After that, apples helped out Mellons with bringing them tanks and supplies to draft this war out. After that, Mellons have 11% wiped out some of the pumpkins. Not they are heading for dew pump. Mayui seems to invent torpedoes. After that, corns has become enemies with apples and pumpkins. And now allies with Mellons. Mayui's leader, which was Mayapli, seem to be neutral now.